Hello everyone, welcome out here, please.
He's at the airport. There isn't much time.
Saints Row, the third Remastered.
We can't let him win.
If you like
Angel,
this video,
just hold on until I get there.
Please subscribe, and don't forget to hit the bell for notifications.
Yeah, I get it. You're gonna arrest us. Big fucking deal.
I don't want to arrest you. It won't solve anything. People need to wake up and see the threat that scum like you are to innocent people. Once you blow up the Magarak Island, the whole world will see your true colors.
I don't mean to disappoint you, bitch, but the Saints aren't about domestic terrorism.
We'll see how many people believe that when Shandi and Viola are found in the wreckage.
You can't make it to Vulcan, you can't let Shandi die.
Guilt is why you are here. Don't let everything Shandi and Viola had fought for be for none.
Get out of the way, you idiot.
Oh, fuck me.
So here we are. Two titans among men, worshipped by mere mortals for bringing them blood and fire. This moment was an inevitability.
So's me killing you.
Ah, no. That's not how this book is written. The Saint's legacy ends here, not with a bang, but with a whimper.
Are you for real? It's over, Eddie. In 2 weeks, no one's gonna remember your name.
No one will remember me. You were a fucking clown, selling energy drinks and lunch boxes. You didn't care about the crowd, just the paycheck. And I changed that.
Bullshit.
Mark my words. When these hands are crushing your throat, your dying breath won't be an appeal to God or a message of love to your family. It'll be, thank you, Kilbane.
Man, I'm gonna enjoy shutting you up.
Oh yeah, come shut him up, man. Don't force you to really put out your crib. Really wish there was fast travel.
shipment of weapons is coming into the airport. Draw all the security your way for a while. The Saints could get the first pick to sell.
You won't want this back, right?
Wait, like, shit.
Pierce, how's the...
Well, hey there, boss.
Started drinking early, did you?
That's what you do with these things.
So, everything's all set?
We're at the broken shillelagh right now. Putting on the finishing touches.
I'll head over soon, then.
See you when I see you, boss.
And try not to pass out before I get there.
Me? No, I'm fine. Promise.
We've lost a lot of friends getting to where we are, and that's never easy. But at least we know that wherever Gad is, he's got friends giving St. Peter some hell, huh? Dishandi!
Dishandi!
Oh.
Well, if they blow up every building, we're bound to be in one of them.
Fuck that. We're breaking their little toy.
Wait, you guys aren't gonna help me?
I'm trying to get people to shelter, but it's chaos out here.
airship. I'll keep trying, but no promises.
I hope you have a plan. We're losing people down here.
Piss off! Little munchies. Yeah, I'll take this one. It's easier to use.
Those turrets gotta go. Shooting at me, the better. Kinsey, we're not doing enough damage to this thing. We gotta go big.
Just be careful.
Don't fuck with the Saints.
Get up, get up, get up. Come on, we jump.
That's one.
Oh!
city.
After what you did on Nagarak Island, I didn't have a choice, did I?
Are you kidding me? Your crazy bitch attack dog did that.
You can't lie your way out of this. I'm putting you down.
Well, at least I'll have enough weapons out
here. You'll never leave the tail left alive.
Started.
I'm detecting system failures all over that ship. Tell me you're getting out of there.
Not until the job's done. Then how you want to play it, Cyrus?
The people dying below is on you and your sins.
Like hell it is, you chose to fire on the city.
After what you did on Nagarak Island, I didn't have a choice, did I?
Are you kidding me? Your crazy bitch attack dog did that.
You can't lie your way out of this. I'm putting you down.
Well, at least I'll have enough weapons out there.
You'll never leave the tail left alive.
Started.
I'm detecting system failures all over that ship. Tell me you're getting out of there.
Not until the job's done. That's right!
Challenge.
Around.
Nice landing, Cyrus.
Gotta go!
Of every sane we can find. We're going on a field trip.
Even in a place that is no stranger to violence, today's assault on the city stands as the blackest time in Steelport's sordid history. While the government has yet to comment on the attack, we have a report.
No one runs, no one gets shot, understand?
Sorry. Kenzie, you in the booth?
All set.
I got a message from Monica Hughes and her stooges. Dear bitch, Steelport is under new management and we don't answer to you. This is foreign soil now. Come at my city again and you'll go home in a fucking box. Back to you.
Not bad. You could be a weatherman or some shit.
I may have laid it on a little thick.
You did just create a city state.
Good point. That reminds me. This place is gonna need a new mayor. How you feel about public office?
Yeah. The toilet app has been added to my collection. Should I go more?